that we are the Mahomet Music Club, a group we've been together for, some of us now, what, seven, eight years?
Yeah, 7 years. So not quite as long as you guys, but hopefully we'll make it there too. So first one we got up, Dave's going to take us on a journey here. It's going to do a little Let Her Go. Take it away, Dave.
Yeah, like
said, Dave changes instruments a little bit, but that's why we like him, because he's our little versatile tool belt over there, so we've got to give him just a second.
And we wanted to say that there are probably a lot of these songs you know, and so if you know them, feel free to sing along.
Yeah.
And remember, the louder you sing, the better we sound. So.
Right.
Thank you.
my guitar shrunk in the wash.
Yeah, that one too.
It's helping me.
Well, we're going to do a little help me make it even tonight with Dave first. That print's a little small. I don't know how that kid was watching the reading that piano music on the phone.
Yeah,
we're bookended by Dave. So that's Dave Wilson down there, and he's doing some of our lead work for us as well. We're going to take this one for us now. Help make it through the night. Dave, take it away.
Take the ribbon from your hair.
Traitor charge is rolling around the hill, and I ain't seen
Thank you. Thank you. talking about Merrill.
Truck driving?
Yeah, a little truck. Yeah,
truck.
Yeah, right. Unload that train, put it on trucks.
All right. So this is a little popular tune by Dave Dudley back in the day. It was Smokey and the Bandits. Kicked it off and started the whole truck driving song, right?
Oh, man.
We'll keep on pattern while Dave is switching out instruments. So what Dave is setting up right now is an electric mandolin. It looks like an electric ukulele. Slightly bigger than a bass, I think. But unlike the mandolin, it only has four strings.
We're the masters of tiny instruments.
Yes, exactly.
All right, you ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Thank you.
appreciate you guys having us out here. Congratulations again on 25 years. Two minutes and get out? Got it.
I understand.
I've been told that many times. But we're going to try a little Eagles. Some people love it. Some people don't. We'll give it a whirl. So we're going to try a little take.
All right. Oh,